So here you go, just from storage of the friction wheel up against the hand wheel, you will get a bump sooner or later. This is an older friction wheel. This is a brand new one that I ordered, and it probably sat for maybe a month, and it's already got a bump. Anyways, I thought I'd try this and let's see what happens. So first of all, I want to mark on the shaft where the bump is. We'll put her on here, and you do want to prop it so it's away from the hand wheel. I'm going to start out with some 150 grit sandpaper and see what happens. And yes, it does make a mess. So this does make quite a mess. There's our line where our bump was. It certainly works.